You know, Hamilton goes his own way.
Does he have a comfort zone? I see your point, but is the number one racing driver only looking after himself?
Traffic event ahead.
Can Lewis keep his head up under all this pressure?
Hamilton constantly breaks records.
Hamilton would never stop for someone else.